And I'm Susan DeBona. I'm a co-composer with Salvatore San Giovanni. Yeah, we both started composing when we were little children. I was when I was 7, and also Sal when he was just a little kid. We were both started composing very young. We met in 2014, and since then, so we've worked on almost 50 films, but we just, our whole life has been composing, making music.
Allora, il film parla molto chiaro, ci ha ispirati fin da subito, però un punto di partenza è quasi impossibile non pensare.
Yeah, you can't ignore Morricone, but
no,
you know, it's really a part of the Western culture. But you know, we did try, you know, we wanted to bring our own style, and sì. We also took other influences like Elmer Bernstein, Magnificent yeah. Seven. Sì. Or you know, or Aaron Copland, the great American composer, the idea of having modal music, fifths, fourths, and we took the idea of the trumpet. You know, of course, you have to have the spaghetti Western guitar. You know, those are that's the language you use in Western. We have that extra authentic touch because. More than half of the orchestra were, you know, regular musicians for the actual scores of Morricone. The saloon piano scene was played on is the same piano they use for Django Unchained. This is only the second score that has ever been used, that old broken piano that Sal performed, and yeah, I played some too. We hope we did something new too, something never heard, you know, taking those influences, but we wanted to make our own take on it. Because the film itself is really, it's not your typical Western, you know, you can see it there is a homage to certain greats of Westerns in the past, but it does have, it's very modern too, so we wanted to bring that forward in the score as well.
So we're here at our studio here in Italy. We're in Traiamara, which is pretty very south of Rome and Naples. And this is where the music for Bloody Fury was born. I also did a little bit of singing. Sal did some singing, some choral singing. His voice is hidden in there too.
La cosa molto naturale e interessante forse che noi facciamo di solito e che abbiamo fatto in questo film aveva già una musica, abbiamo scritto la musica con grande
velocità. It was really fast, it was really natural, it was like really instinctive. But actually technically the work process was really, you know, talking to Jordan about what is the subtext of a scene, what is he looking for, what do we want to show the audience. After a lot of dialogue, a lot of back and forth, once the director said, that's what I'm looking for, that's great, then we prepared the orchestra. We came to this awesome place and had a really super top orchestra, Rome Film Orchestra. Obviously a huge privilege to record here at really the legendary Digital Records, thanks to Goffredo and Angelo Giovagnoli, who
La leggenda.
Really put together a top orchestra to get it ready to bring it all to Berlin at Trick Studios and finish off the score. We really put together a multinational team, with the core being here in Rome with the orchestra.
Come mi sento quando l'orchestra suona la nostra musica? È una bellissima domanda questa. In verità è la sensazione più forte, è la parte più forte del lavoro.
Raison d'être.
del nostro it's the real, essere.
Yeah, it's the reason you do this. There's something that will always be magical and special to hear the music you had in your head and hear it in that space, and you hear the musicians breathe, you look in their eyes. It's a surprise and it's magical. It's always better than you imagined, especially with a group like this. We just love that. That's the best part for us. One of the great things, which is a privilege for us, is when you really meet young talents where you can really feel they're going somewhere, and we are super happy. It's really cool to work with somebody almost from another generation, but you know, to get something fresh and get something different. See an orchestra recording the first time and see that moment, you know, that magical moment when, you know, it's not that every young director gets to see an orchestra record, so we're happy to have been present in that special moment for him. So. See ya. He's exposed. Spoiler alert.